Without you, we'd be pretty screwed.
I don't see many decent people anymore.
Come on.
Not quite done here.
Looks like we gotta fight. Get these bastards!
Gonna take what's mine, you know?
Every part of this town has been picked over at least twice by now.
It's all about risk and reward.
It's gotta be easy!
taking this down, man.
Kindness anymore.
Thank you.
Kill those assholes!
The Rikers could shoot down anything that flies near that SAM site and get their hands on our tech. We've got to take out that launcher. But if they're armed with division gear, it's going to be a whole new ballgame. Shit. Our worst case scenario happened. One of our helicopters is down. Get to the wreckage ASAP and take out the SAM site before they get anyone else. I'll see if I can get a hold of the pilot.
Mayday, mayday. I'm down. In my leg, right? Get out of here,
Dutchman. Try and hang on and stay down. We've got agents en route.
Oh!
Bullshit!
Alert, an agent has left your team.
Can't wait to scatter what's left of these fools. Rats are gonna get some nice fresh meat tonight.
Get over there! Fucking get someone!
look real nice on these clouds.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately. A safe area.
Heard about Detroit? Heard about Pittsburgh, PA? Not that we haven't had a...
Shot.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Rikers could shoot down anything that flies near that SAM site and get their hands on our tech. We've got to take out that launcher. But if they're armed with division gear, it's going to be a whole new ballgame. Shit. Our worst case scenario happened. One of our helicopters is down. Get to the wreckage ASAP and take out the SAM site before they get anyone else. I'll see if I can get a hold of the pilot.
Mayday, mayday. I'm down. My leg, I can't get out of here. You got to.
Try and hang on and stay down. We've got agents en route.
Alternate path to target detected.
Going back to your jail,
Pig!
I don't even mind. Good lay. Now it's time to get back. Deliver order to the face of the agents you seek. here.
Accessing the control system.
That's with me. You are going down.
Secured. Chitian security notified.
You did it, Agent. Well done. That pilot was a good man, and it's a hard loss to take. But we stopped the Rikers. They would have killed a lot more people with those weapons if we hadn't shut it down. We've got to stay vigilant. We can't let heavy weapons get into the wrong hands again. I'll see you back here.
You're gonna like what you see. Don't worry, it happens. City.
What can I do for you? Thanks for the business.
Stay frosty out there. Get to work.
Nobody knows who the ranking LMB officer is.
I think I might go check out my apartment.
See you
soon.
Get this back tenfold.
Man, I can't wait. Standing by the breach. Get ready.
Head's been cut off, this dragon. Shouldn't be too much of a problem.
Can it, Sims. Time to go. Hold on. We're standing by the breach. Get ready. I can't wait to put my feet up and take a break. This patrol has been brutal.
You said it.
Agent, we, meaning Doc. Need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The map says some of those people must have survived the Dalin. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation. Which is a long way to say. Got that? Great.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
You die now!
Need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire tent city prisoner.
That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go?
Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd...
Draconian solution, but highly effective.
If you're a genocidal maniac, you ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing?
Every day, Doctor. Every day.
Hey.
Good luck, Agent.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now.
Candle out.
Signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe. Agent, as soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Agent. Infecting themselves. Yes. I'll take your word for it. Thank you. Get moving, Agent.
Dr. Candle, sampling team, can you hear me?
Patel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen, I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor, but maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete?
You say you don't have faith in your agent?
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, we'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope
so. You see what we're talking about?
Copy that, Doc. Patel out.
It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
one goes, all in.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent. Thank you.